If you look up what the oldest ice hockey arena in the world is, you'll see articles claiming that it's Galt Arena Gardens, which opened in 1922 in Ontario, Canada. Or maybe if you scroll a little further, you'll see that it's Michigan's Calumet Coliseum, which opened in 1913. But I'm not at either of those arenas. I'm here at historic Matthews Arena, which also claims to hold the distinction of the oldest ice hockey arena in the world. Matthews Arena opened in 1910 as the Boston Arena, and it was home to some of the first professional hockey games, back when the league was still known as the National Hockey Association instead of the National Hockey League. The Boston Bruins opened and played here for their first 4 years, and they're not even the only NHL team that's played here. The team that is now known as the Carolina Hurricanes opened and played here for their first several years as well. Matthews has also been the home to at least 8 different college hockey teams, and this arena isn't exclusive to hockey. The Boston Celtics played their first 9 years here before moving to a different arena. Matthews Arena was also home to some fun boxing matches, including Muhammad Ali, who played here. The arena has also been home, or has also seen some incredible people. Every president from Theodore Roosevelt to John F. Kennedy at least visited this arena. Charles Lindbergh and Amelia Earhart also visited this arena, and the famed Babe Ruth apparently made a habit of visiting here. And aside from hosting sports games, this arena has also hosted several concerts, including one in 1958 in which somebody was non-fatally stabbed. So back to the question, why doesn't Matthews Arena show up when you look up what the oldest hockey arena in the world is? Well, in 1918 and in 1948, the stadium suffered massive fires which both partially destroyed the building and took it out of service for several years. The building that stands here today has been rebuilt twice and remodeled even more. So after being rebuilt and remodeled so many times from the ground up, is this the same building as it was in 1910? So the answer to our question, where is the oldest ice hockey arena in the world? Well, the answer depends on whether or not you think this building that's been rebuilt twice is still the same building that opened in 1910. I've been David Fothery. Thank you for watching.